Hello. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Casey and today I'm gonna just do a quick little video for y'all kind of explaining my plan for the new year, and then I'm going to sing Cool About It for the bajillionth time in my life because it makes me feel better. So obviously last week I posted a video and it was my first video that I've posted in like a year and a half, which is really crazy because over the past 4 years, well, longer than 4 years, I've been writing songs and kind of collecting them in my notes app. And now that I'm going to college next year, I wanted to start sharing them because they have no use in my phone other than to just sit there and sit there. So over the course of the next few months, I'm gonna start sharing some songs with you guys. I also have some plans to do some fun other videos. I'm going to Disney World in January, and if any other things inspire me, then I don't know. Who knows what kind of videos I'm gonna make, but the main thing is that I'm back, at least for a little while. I have been making YouTube videos since I was in like fourth grade, which is little crazy because I've been doing this for so long. The consistent really started to feel like a job for me, and even though I don't get paid to do this, but it felt like an obligation that I had to do is what I mean by that. And I started to get really critical of myself, and I really lost the passion just for like the art, and especially because songwriting is what I do mainly now. But after taking a step back for obviously a very long time, I just really miss it, and I'm just gonna start posting what I wanna post, and I hope that you guys like it. That's kind of my little spiel. I wanna go into 2024 with an open mind and just patience with myself, and kind of this expectation that I don't have to be perfect and that I can just sing and I can post on the internet and I can just leave it there for people to enjoy if they want to enjoy it. Because I think that's what music is all about. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to end off 2023, here is my favorite song of all time, probably, Cool About It by boygenius.
Once I took your medication to know what it's like. Now I have to act like I can't read your mind. I ask you how you're